What is empirical research? St. Leo University Cannon Memorial Library. Empirical research reports the results of a study that uses data derived from actual observation or experimentation. An empirical research article typically includes the following sections: the methods section, the results, and the discussion. The following methodologies are examples of empirical research and therefore primary sources. The methodology is usually included in the detailed record of an article and can be found by clicking on the title of an article in the database. Empirical study, quantitative study, or qualitative study. Here are some examples of articles that are not empirical. Peer-reviewed does not mean empirical. Article types that are not empirical: meta-analysis, literature review, opinion, letter to the editor, book review. Now, every article has one section that is called review of the relevant literature or background of the topic. But if the whole article is a literature review, then it is not empirical. Quantitative research involves the gathering and use of numerical data. Common quantitative research techniques include surveys, observation, and experimentation. Qualitative research is an approach to research that is primarily concerned with studying the nature, quality, and meaning of human experience. Typical methods of data collection include semi-structured interviews, focus groups, and participant observation. Here's an example of an article where if you look at the abstract, you can see that a survey was used. Then if you looked at the methods or methodology section of that article, it will explain more about how the research was done. Look at this abstract and you will see that interviews were conducted. So although it doesn't say empirical research right here in the abstract, because we know that interviews were done, we can know that it was empirical research. This example shows you both research methods that were used. First, they did a survey, then they did a qualitative questionnaire, which is kind of like a written interview with long essay types of questions. The method or methodology of this article explains further how the research was done. Here's an example of a literature review. If you look at the design or methodology, you can clearly see highlighted that it is a literature review. That means that the authors collected and read all the literature on a particular topic, and then they reported on what they learned. This is not empirical research. If you still have questions, please ask. Use live chat from the library homepage, call, or email. We would be happy to help.